Now we take a brief check at the matchups. Our starting five for both teams.
Exploit that lack of coverage on that play.
Here in the first, a little over a minute played so far. Levine. Here is Porter. Levine. And he was fouled in the act of shooting. Chance here now for a three-point play. And this is his first trip to the line tonight. The drive by LeBron. Stolen. 1:30 gone here in the first quarter, and he's knocked off course by the D. The foul called. He'll shoot free throws. Free throw good. Porter. And Porter drops them both. Here's LeBron. Back to Davis. Pulls up. And not gonna go. He misses the first attempt on the night. Pass break. Here we go. Here's Porter. So the whistle blows on the shot and two free throws for the contact right there. These are his third and fourth free throw attempts of the game. And Porter drops them both. And here in the first, closing in on 2 minutes play. Outside, Green, Davis, working down low. And it's JaVale McGee with the foul. That is his first foul of the game. Pass to Cook. Levine. Good on the three-point shot. He's got six. Timeout called. The Lakers. Here's Caldwell Pope. To Davis. They need this. Can't get it to go. Levine and the Bulls tack on two more.
They got themselves in front with some outstanding shooting right off the bat.
And just under 2.5 minutes elapsed here in the first. Here's Davis. Count it from 12. To the inside. Shot tonight. And we're able to recover. Now McGee. Outside Davis. The train. But they get it there. McGee inside. Second shot opportunity, and Davis gets it to go.
He's got so much junk in his trunk, he'll find a way to hurt you.
And here are the Bulls now. Dunn. Shot is off. Here's Caldwell Pope. Left side, Davis. Fires the three. Good. He's got seven.
You might not think of him as a laser three-point shooter, but that shot was there for him, and he had to take it.
Levine. Just over 3.5 minutes gone here in the first. Pass to Porter. And the Bulls with another miss.
Most of the time, that shot will go down. Boy, the defenders have to make sure they tag
it. The Lakers rebound. Here's Caldwell Pope. And he's good on the three ball. Chicago trailing here. Time called here. The Bulls decide to talk it over. Big group substitution here for the Lakers. And he gets it to go.
They ran that inbounds play perfectly there to get the quick hitter.
To Davis. It's deflected. Here's Daniels. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up and two shots coming up. And the first one drops. And so he hits both. Pass to White. Rebounded by the Lakers.
Excellent. Really solid job, actually, by the defense to get in his way as he was going up for that one.
Here's Davis. Puts the lead pass in front of him. And that's out of bounds. The Lakers will retain possession. And the Lakers making a change here. Here's Howard. No good on the triple. Spiked it away. Kuzma. Boom, he jams it straight down. Here's Sadoransky. Pass to Young. He tries for three. That's good. With it. Looking for his first basket still in this one. An easy 2 points on the layup. Here's Sadoransky. Pass to White. Shoots the three. Shot is off. The Lakers in the lead. Here is Howard. Kuzma. A three-pointer, no good. Now, here is Young. And that one's good. He has five. Here's Cousins. Inside. Fires from the line. And the Lakers tack on two more. Here's White. Blocked. Oh, trying for it. Out of bounds. Bulls ball. Chicago keeps possession. The scoring fast and furious as we end the first quarter. Lakers ahead from the United Center in Chicago. Back in a moment. And now the second quarter just getting set to start. And taking a look at the Lakers' performance here, what have they been doing or not doing in the game? Here's Sadoransky. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. That is good. And here is LeBron. to Howard. High post try. The rebound by Young.
And you know why he was open there. They didn't commit too much defense to him, and you can see why. He has trouble making that shot.
Archie D'Angelo. And two free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there. This is his first chance at the line tonight. That one drops. He ties it up. Now here's Rondo. LeBron James on the win. Sinks the three-pointer. 7 points in the game.
A wide open three. They need much better communication defensively.
Here's Sadoransky. Pass to Carter. Carter, left side. Out of bounds, the Lakers will take possession. LeBron drives in, and it is flushed down with a nice jam. Here in the second quarter with a little over a minute gone. Here's Sadoransky. He's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Stolen by LeBron.
Good defensive instincts on display there.
And he gets the bucket. He's got 11.
It was a slow start for him, but he started to take off since we hit the second quarter, guys.
Here's Sadoransky. Pass to Carter. Here's Sadoransky. Here's the floater. Tries to save it. Out of bounds, Bulls ball, Chicago keeps possession. Second quarter of play with around 2 minutes gone so far. Here's Sadoransky. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. And the Lakers call time here. LeBron James on the wing. Caruso. Yes, and it's LeBron picking up the assist.
Excellent ball movement there, guys.
And the Bulls making a change here. Back to Young. Young, right side. Dunn. Portland. 11 points in the game. Here in the second quarter, we've played a little over 2.5 minutes now. Caruso trying to answer back, but that three is off the mark. 3-on-3. Hutchison. And the rebound goes to Howard. Pass to Dudley. Now LeBron. Outside Rondo. As the Bulls gain possession. And the Lakers making a change here. Rondo on the double team. Hutchison. And he gets it to go. And the Lakers have possession. 3-point lead. Pass to Davis. Plays it up and banks it in. 11 points in the game. Here in the second quarter, just under 3.5 minutes played. Dunn. Back to Young. And the foul called on Anthony Davis. That is his first foul of the game. The Lakers making a switch here. Markkanen. Pass to Porter. Wide open look. Rajon Rondo with the rebound. Here's the lob to the hoop. Here's Davis. Done. Markkanen. They grab their own miss. Right side, Green. And he can extend the lead to double digits. Chicago trailing here. Done. Launches a three. Cannot hit. The drive by LeBron. That's good.
Well, Steve, we've got to give him credit for his skill as a distributor, too. I mean, he has a great feel for his teammates, and that leads to a lot of his assists and a lot of easy baskets for his team.
They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Sure could, Kev. I mean, too many empty trips. They need some points.
Makes the lead pass. Davis inside. They set the screen.
Defensive foul.
So here in Chicago, down by 12. That shot wide open. 14 points for him.
And fellas, in this quarter, he's improved on what was already a very good performance in period number one.
The three from LeBron. That's good. LaVine. Pass to Porter. Gets an open look and hits. Now LeBron. He's got 17. And it's blocked. And so it looks like the Lakers will retain possession here. Bulls on D.
He hit a three in the first, but so far has been unable to capitalize here in this quarter.
No good on the quick three. Now, here's Porter. LaVine. Banked in off the glass. He's got 16.
Took advantage of some shoddy defense there. They've got to at least get a finger on it.
Outside, Green. Yes, and it's LeBron picking up the assist. And we finished one half of basketball. Lakers ahead. Welcome back, everybody. Third quarter just about to get going here in what has been so far a runaway game. What can you say? LeBron James, what an impressive effort today. Great D that time from LeBron.
Usually if he gets to the rim, he's converting it into points. But the defense stood tall there.
And that one's good.
That was simply a defensive breakdown there, Kevin. He was all alone for that shot. It was a warm-up jumper.
And so here in Chicago, it's a 14-point game. Offensive rebound. Done. Out of bounds, Bulls ball, Chicago keeps possession. Shot clock at six. LaVine, foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here. First free throw is good. Both shots good from the stripe. Here's Caldwell Pope. Back to LeBron. Pass to Green. And they'll get another chance. Harris Davis, power down with both hands. About 1 minute played here in the second half. Done. Finds the bottom of the bucket from 13 feet out.
Maybe with that, the lid on this basket will be lifted for him.
Timeout called, the Lakers. Down low, leaps for it. Pass to Porter. Another one falls for Chicago. Here's Caldwell Pope. And we're just about a minute and a half into the third quarter of basketball. And here is Davis. Yes, and it's LeBron picking up the assist. He's got 22.
Their second half has started quite well. They've been good on three of their first four attempts.
Time called here. The Bulls decide to talk it over. Anthony Davis real team.
Exactly the kind of D they need to play.
Porter with it. And the officials call goaltending, so they award the basketball.
He didn't get to that one quite in time, Kevin. Those can be tough to gain sometimes.
The Lakers making a switch here. LeBron James on the wing. LeBron right side. Buries the long-range jumper. 20 points for him.
These defenders are putting up very little resistance to the three-point shot.
Second half of play with just under 2.5 minutes gone. Back to Carter. Gives him the lead pass. That's good.
I've really appreciated their activity in the post today. I mean, their movement down low has been great.
Here's Davis. Outside, Green. Three-pointers off the mark.
He just has not been able to get into that groove yet, guys. But as a whole, it hasn't affected them too much.
Porter. The putback. Anthony Davis grabs the miss. Here's Caldwell Pope. That three off the mark. Porter with it. He's got 14. Levine. Off target from three-point range. And here is LeBron. Back to Davis. Tries to keep it alive. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Bulls will take it. The Lakers making a switch here. A little under 2.5 minutes off the clock now here in the third. Carter left side. Carter left side. Pass to White. Back to Carter. Carter left side. White. Five to shoot. And makes it. Astonishing. Here's Caldwell Pope. Here's Green. Green left side. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron. 9 points in the game so far.
And you know, at the end of the day, Steve, you just have to respect his overall defensive acumen. I mean, it's not just one thing he does well at that end. He knows how to guard from A to Z.
Pass to Porter. Six to shoot. And they'll turn it over. Could not get off the shot. 24-second violation. And the Lakers making a change here. Davis with it. Right side Davis. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two. On the night, he's gone 2 for 2 at the stripe. No good on the free throw. Good on the second free throw. Thank you. first quarter, all alone. The rebound by Caldwell Pope. Now, here's Cousins. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Pass to Porter. Lots of room. Kept alive. Done. The first one called. The Lakers making a switch here. He hits both from the stripe.
They're locked in from the charity stripe this half. Not a miss yet.
Back to Davis. Pass to Caldwell Pope. Now Davis. LeBron outside. For the three. Shot is off. Six on the shot clock. Done. On the three off target.
His touch has disappeared on him this quarter. He just hasn't been able to get it going.
Carter outside. Hit one on the clock. And there's the whistle. That's good from Carter. And the Lakers making a change here. Both good from the line that time. That's tipped. Stolen by Carter. Well, through three quarters of play, down double digits, it may be difficult to overcome. Lakers on top. And we're coming right back. Be sure to stay with us as we get started for the fourth quarter. Well, welcome back as we get set to start the fourth. LeBron drives in, and the serious dunk to finish it off.
You know, he operates so well close to the bucket. There's nothing he likes more than seeing an opening inside.
Done. Fires for three. That's good.
Great opportunity right there. Got such tremendous length, he can just rise up and get separation from the three.
LeBron. Outside Rondo. LeBron James on the wing. Five on the clock. Pass to Davis. And yes, sir, that one drops. He's got 27.
Some defensive breakdowns are starting to show up now. Their last four buckets allowed have come from very close range.
LaVine. Markkanen. Fourth quarter of basketball. We're about a minute into it. Smooth as silk on the finger roll. The Lakers in the lead. Now LeBron. LeBron, left shot. Got that one up quick.
He's played an important role in their offense today, guys. Without him, they may not be in the lead.
Pass to Carter. Anthony Davis with the rebound. To the middle, Kuzma. Back to Green. Rondo. Drills the three-pointer. LaVine. Inside. Shot misses. Game moves along. 2 minutes gone here in the fourth. LeBron outside. Pass to Rondo. The Lakers rebound. Kuzma. And again, it's the Lakers from deep.
Another pass put right into the shooter's pocket, right in the shooting pocket for a terrific assist. They've done a lot of that today.
LaVine. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline.
Can't seem to find the range here in the second. He did a great job in the first, hitting three from outside.
And Chicago has possession. Just over 2.5 minutes played now here in the final quarter of regulation. Pass to Porter. Will it go? And too long on the shot. Always going up for the alley-oop here. Stolen away. Nice job to interrupt the alley-oop attempt there.
He almost got to that shot in time, but not quite. You can't touch the ball once it's on the way down.
The Lakers making a switch here. And the dunk by LeBron.
He has really shot the ball extremely well, as you'd expect. Like we say, he's been making sweet spring music all day long.
And stolen by LeBron. Pass to Green. Back to LeBron. McGee with it. Kicks it out to LeBron. A look at the clock. A little under 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth.
Boy, such outstanding patience and decision making for them offensively.
LaVine. Rebounded by McGee.
It's a +5 advantage for them in the rebounding category after that board.
Here's Caldwell Pope. Davis down low. And Davis can't get it to go. Now Porter. The 17-footer. The shot is good off the backboard.
Despite the troubles he had in the first half, he stayed composed and focused, and now he's getting it going.
Back to LeBron. Green with the lead pass. Porter with the steal. LaVine wide open. Shot no good. Pass to Davis. The rebound by Young.
There was just enough defensive pressure to get him off balance and cause that shot to go awry.
And it's rejected. And they're on the break. Moving it up. And that's out of bounds. The Lakers will retain possession. Big group substitution here for the Lakers. And out of bounds as the Bulls gain possession.
That is not a difficult pass. You'd think they could keep it in bounds.
And Chicago has possession. Pass to White. Shoots a three. Count that one. To the inside. Howard in the post. Terrific assist. A nice finish. Solid play all around. Pope loose. And out of bounds as the Lakers gain possession. Strong with one hand and flushes it down. Got a piece of it. And stolen by Cousins. Daniels. And yep, finally drops after rolling around the rim. And the foul called on DeMarcus Cousins. That's foul number 2 for him. Number 12. Dwight Howard pulls it in. Pass to Cousins. Bradley with it. For three. No good. That free throw, no good. No luck that time either. Here is Daniels. It's tipped. Valentine. And again, no good by Chicago. And so it's the Lakers. LeBron James.
Opened up a can of those. My mother had a flower shop, but I was Sandra's Rose.